Kelly Ripa, Mark Consuelos' secret to a healthy sex life. Kelly and Mark are getting real about sex. The 49-year-old talk show host and her husband discussed their relationship during Friday's episode of the Radio Andy special, Quarantined with Bruce. When Andy Cohen brings up the topic of intimacy, Kelly asks Mark how long he's gone without sex.
The question is, what's the longest you've ever gone without it? What are you looking for the kids?
I would say 17 and a half years.
What? Right. For the first 17 and a half years of his life. Yes. Yeah. And then when started, he didn't get off the ride.
I've been on the ride since.
Cohen then asked the couple if they attribute their healthy sex life to anything in particular.
We found each other at the right time in our lives. We were really young. Not that that's the right time in somebody's life, but we were really pliable, right? Like we were pliable to each other. We really learned each other well. Yeah. And with that comes a certain level of comfort and confidence and experimentation and just fun. Like we have fun. We enjoy.
Yes.
No.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
No, I would agree with all those.
You had a different.
You check off all the boxes for me.
In addition to talking about sex, Ripa reveals what it's been like to have all three of her kids, ages 17 to 22, at home amid the COVID-19 pandemic.
I think they know how lucky they are. Like they are filled with gratitude. I have to say that. I think they're also thrilled that they're like not having to do their own laundry and not having to cook their own meals, or not that they cooked, but not have to like eat that cafeteria food that they were living on. And I think they're like, they have a newfound appreciation for us. As I think they realize that we've sort of kept it calm. Because they're acutely aware of everything.
In fact, Ripa shares that her kids were impacted by Andy Cohen's previous COVID-19 diagnosis, saying it became very real to them and made it easier to understand how serious it really is. Despite their kids constantly making fun of them at home, the couple say they've been great.